think the sun is rising right now. I think it's the morning time. You know what that means, trash. That means we have to go out and adventure. And speaking of we, I guess that means you and me, so how about I go into your inventory? Oh, wait. Blah, blah, blah. Let's enable following. There you go. You can follow me. I know you just pooped right there. I can smell it. Let me pick that up. I just picked up your poop. All right, let's go on an adventure. So, we're pretty much just walking around, pretty much nude, just in our dirty little underwear right there. So what I want to do is go around, see if we can find any animals. Because, I guess we could try, yeah, I guess we could try and kill, like, dodos and stuff on the beach. Yeah, that'd probably be a lot easier. I was about to say, maybe I can go find some Dilophosaurus, maybe some small raptors or something, and try to, yelp, are you stuck in a twig or something? I hope you're not. Anyways, let's just head to the beach, see if there's anything over there, and hopefully if we can kill any of these dodos, we can get some, like, hides and stuff, and hopefully whenever we level up next time, we can actually, you know, make some armor and whatnot, because, right now, the only thing we can craft with hide is that little, like, water bag thing that we can, I guess it's kind of useful, it's pretty useful, but, you know, we're pretty much always next to water anyway, so it's not the most useful thing in the universe for us. But, yeah, this is like a fresh beach. Look at this, this feels great. It feels refreshing. I can see Triceratops there in the distance. Maybe, was that a Parasaurolophus or something back there too? It's hard to tell because it's just so far away. I don't know if there's anything hiding on this beach trying to hunt me down, but I think I'm going to try and still be pretty careful at least. Because there are Triceratops over there, so who knows what else could be over there. I'm just going to hide up here in the jungly area with all the bushes and the trees and whatnot. And maybe we could spot a dodo or maybe even a Dilophosaurus and get some revenge or something, you know? Okay, I'm seeing a big boatload of nothing right now. Yeah, because, yeah, it looks like there's some Parasaurolophuses or something over there. Ooh, we're really hungry too. Ooh. Okay, oh, what's that? Female dodo! Hey, I'm going to murder you. Kill him! Kill him! There we go. I killed the dodo. Okay, so let's get the... Okay, what tool gives us hide better? Is it the hatchet? Blah, blah, blah. Skin from bodies. All right. I guess I'll use the hatchet then. All right, let's use the hatchet. Let's get some skin. Let's get some raw meat, some hide. Good stuff. Not bad. 5 hide. How much hide do you need for that that water bag thing? I don't know, but either way, we got some meat, so that's good. Whew. Let's see. What do you need? You need... Oh, we need fiber now. Huh, okay, that should be pretty easy. Let's just put up our tool and get some fiber from just random bushes and trees and stuff. There you go. Should be able to make it now, right? Let's see. Should be able to make that water skin. Wait, what are we missing now? Oh, we need 12 fiber. Well, we only have 6. I thought we had enough. Hmm. Okay, we're getting some berries too, so that's good. Because we are getting really hungry right now. We could cook our meat that we just got from that dodo. But I'm like, it is all the way back there at the base. I guess I could just go back to the base, right? Like, it would be worth it to cook. How much meat did we get? Like, 2-3 meat? 2 meat. Not bad. Huh. Yeah, I'd say that's worth it to go back to the base. Go cook it up in our campfire. I should probably go turn off that campfire whenever I go out and adventure, you know? But there you go. And get some berries and stuff. So let's just try and eat some berries right now to sustain us until we get home. There you go. Eat some Amar berries, Azul berries. We want to try and avoid those, what are they called? Narco berries. Because apparently those make you sleepy and definitely don't want to go to sleep right now, especially because it is the morning. Anyways, there we go. There's the water skin. I think all you need to do is just, like, hold it or just have it in your hotbar or inventory or something, and then it'll just, like, automatically suck up water or something. I don't know. Let's equip it. Oh, you can't equip it. All right, well, that's good. I guess it's all automatic then, so we could just take that out of our hotbar. There we go. There you go. Get a little bit of water. There you go. Perfect. I don't know how. Is that thing filled up? Does it say? It's hard to say. Is it filled up? I don't know, how do we... Yeah, there's a blue bar at the bottom of it now. Oof. All right, let's keep that there anyways. Because that is going to be super useful here in the future. Let's see. Still seeing nothing. Triceratops is Parasaurolophus. This is Parasaurolophi over there just hanging out. Let's see if we can find that Dilophosaurus or something. Oh, just pooped. Don't want to eat that poop, though. We have some fresh... Ooh, speaking of Parasaurolophuses, what level is this guy? If he's, like, under 10, I might want to... Ooh, 13, yeah. Yeah, I don't want to... Don't want to mess with him. Don't even want to take my chances. Where's Trash? Where's our little dodo guy at? Or gal? I think Trash is a girl now, if I remember correctly, right? Level 6? Oh, wait, I'm level 6. You're level... yeah, you're a girl. Oh, wow. I've been calling you, like, he and him and just using male pronouns and stuff. Whoops, sorry about that. All right, let's go. Yeah, look at that. Our campfire is completely out. So let's close the door behind us just in case any sentient beings want to come by and kill us. Anyways, raw meat. There you go. Do we have anything that we can fiber? No, you can't. Okay, let's see. Let's go get some, like, thatch and stuff from the chest. There we go. Get a little bit of... oh, wow. We have, like, no thatch. Huh. All right, let's put that fiber up. And don't think we need anything else. We can keep the stone in our inventory just in case we need to repair any of our tools. But there you go. There's a little bit of wood. That should be enough to cook that steak, I hope. Yeah, get that human feces out of my hot bar down there. Yeah, that's trash. I don't need that. All right, let's see. Let's just wait for that steak to cook. And I guess in the meantime, let's speaking of repairing tools, let's try and repair our stuff. Let's see. What are we going to need? We need some flint, wood, and thatch. So we're going to need to go get some flint from some big rocks and flint, wood, and thatch. Oh, yeah, there you go. There's some flint. And we just put up all of our wood inside the campfire, so... It's actually, God, whoops, don't put out the fire. let's see if any steaks are done. Yeah, there you go. Cooked meat, perfect, perfect, perfect. How are we at down food? 41. I think cooked meat gives you like 20 or something, right? There you go, cooked meat. Consuming one of those bad boys. And come on, cooked meat. How long does it take for this stuff? It's pretty much running exclusively off of charcoal, right? God, did I just poop or was that trash that just pooped out there? I don't know. Let's put out the fire. There you go. All right. Let's see. Is there poop on the... Yeah, God, trash. How dare you poop? At least you didn't poop on my floors. That's for me to poop on. All right, let's see. Let's get a little bit of... I think thatch and wood, and I think that's pretty much it. Let's get a little bit of thatch. There you go. And, yeah, we're getting wood using the pick, too. So there goes that gigantic tree just completely gone. And let's use the axe to get ourselves a pretty good amount of wood before this thing breaks. And there you go. One more tree down. All right. See if we can repair our hatchet-a-roo. Can I select that, or do I have to put it up here? And there's that repair. Oh, use item, repair item. There we go. And I think we're good to go. Everything else seems to be pretty good on the health. So let's put that down there. All right. So I think we're set. We have one steak in our inventory. What's our food at? Food's at 59.6. Yeah, let's eat that steak. See that steak. I don't really want to mess with the food going down anymore, but yeah, I'm not seeing anything else over there, so I think I might stick to the beach. So let's go down there. Let's try not to run too much, too, because maybe running, like, takes food, and I don't know, but let's go down. Let's go to the left this time. Let's go back to where we spawned in, where we washed up on the beach, and see, because remember we saw that couple of dodos over there. Maybe we can kill those guys savagely, and maybe even more dodos on the beach, so let's go over there. Oh, speaking of dodos on the beach, who are you? Are you ready to die? You look like trash. You're level 1. Trash dodo. Get out of here, you garbage. Kill that dodo. All right, let's get some stuff from it. Raw meat hide, not bad. 2 raw meat. Huh, that's pretty good. I'm kind of tempted to go back home and cook it, but at the same time, we're already out here, right? So let's stay away from that triceratops. That thing is huge. Ooh, is that the Dilophosaurus? Ooh, right there in the distance, you guys see that? That might be the Dilophosaurus. Oh, it looks like it's moving like one. Or maybe they're dodos? It's hard to say, it's so far away. No, those are not dodos. They have long tails. Those have got to be Dilophosauruses. I'm pretty sure you could throw the spear. Does it say? Easily blah blah blah, has a chance to break when used. I don't know, it looked like there. Yeah, there's 2 of those things. There's one right there. There's one over there, behind those rocks. Oh, yep. And now it's raiding. Ooh, what are we going to do? I don't know. Did that pteranodon just dive into the water? Whoa, epic much. There's a bird right there going next to... Oh my god, is that Dilophosaurus? No. Trash, get over here. Get over here, Trash. I'm pretty sure we can use Trash as a pack mule. But should we try? We have no armor. So I don't even think it's viable for us to try and fight that Dilophosaurus. I don't know how high a level that guy is. He might be really hard. Let's go around this rock. Let's go around here. Is he? Oh, there he is right there. Let's try and sneak up on him. Thing is, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Woo! Oh, sneak attack! Female Dilophosaurus! That is it. Oh god, I'm poisoned! What is this? Oh, it's a level 2! It's only a level 2! Oh my god, we might be able to do it! Oh, we're about half health right now. There we go. Keep attacking it. We did it! We killed the female Dilophosaurus! It's dead! Ooh, let's get some meat! Let's get the hide. Get out of the way, Trish. I don't want to accidentally hit you. There you go. Oh, man. Oh, we're down to have about 2/4 health right now. Whew, man, we were lucky. That thing was a level 2. I know that the Dilophosaurus that attacked me in the forest like a while ago, that was like level 13 or something. So I don't want to mess with that. So it is raining right now. How much food do we have? We have like 4 food now, right? Or raw meat. I wonder if we can set up a campfire. What are we missing to set up a campfire? It's kind of dangerous to just sit out here like this, but yeah, it looks like we just need a little bit more stones, which should be pretty easy. There's one stone right there. Just keep on picking up stones all over the place, all over the beach. And thought there was something trying to attack me right there, but I guess not. I guess it was just a Parasaurolophus or a Pteranodon. God, the dinosaurs start with the letter P. I keep getting them mixed up. But let's just pick up some rocks from the beach. I think we'll be good to go. Let's keep heading this way. Man, that was really cool. I feel so good right now. We just killed that Dilophosaurus like it was nothing. We're getting a pretty good amount of hide. Yeah, speaking of that, 7 hide. How much do we need for a shirt? You just need fiber for the shirt? I thought you needed hide. Oh, maybe you need that for like higher level stuff like what's it called? Like leather maybe, or I don't know, but it seems like all you need is fiber. Don't we have a lot of fiber? I think we put it all up at the house. Whoops. All right, well, let's just collect some more fiber here, and hopefully soon we'll be able to afford ourselves a t-shirt, and we won't be just walking around literally completely nude in our underwear. All right, guys, I have 93 fiber right now. That's a really good amount. I think I had like 25 last time I checked, but we can get ourselves a cloth shirt. We can actually afford 2 cloth shirts. And we're nowhere near close enough to level 2, or to the next level, but at least now we can put on our shirt, so put that on the torso, and look at that. Danny DeVito's now walking around just completely shirtless, completely pantless. At least he's still walking around in his underwear. Whew, at least he's covering up his shame, but let's just walk around. At least we're a little bit armored right now. I don't know how good this baseline, like, what's this even called? Was it just like cloth armor? Yeah, just cloth. I don't know how good that is or how bad it is. Probably really bad, to be quite honest. But it's better than nothing. It's better than walking around without any shirt or anything on, you know? So I think what we're going to do is keep on exploring around here and maybe find another dinosaur to fight, you know? Like an actual dinosaur instead of like dodos, you know, defenseless dodos. Hashtag defenseless dodos. But let's see. Is that one of the lover dodos that was like had a heart above its head? Oh, no, it's not. It's a male dodo. Okay, get out of here, trash. I'm going to be eating you. I'm going to be eating you for dinner. Let's get you with that. There you go. We'll get you some meat. 1 hide. 3 raw meat and 1 hide? I think that's not bad. Yeah, it's not bad. Not bad at all. All right, well, Triceratops, is that thing fighting some over there? Or is it just wake up? It's hard to tell. There's something else over there. Ooh, what is that, like, iguana-looking thing? Is that a, what was it, Komodo dragon? Is that some sort of Komodo dragon or something? What is that? It's called a Lystrosaurus? I've never heard of that. Ooh, is that like a medium dinosaur poop? Once we get like some farms up, then, you know, using these Triceratops poop and even mammoth poop for like large dinosaur poop, that's going to be really, really good. But I don't know, was this thing put taming food and last time was sought to feed? I don't know, is this thing rare? I haven't seen it before. I'm kind of scared. If I see another one, then I'll gladly kill that one, but, oh my god, Pteranodon. Level 1 Pteranodon. Should we fight it? Let's fight it. Level 1 female Pteranodon. Get down here, you dumb bird. Let's get down here, you dumb bird. Level 1 female Pteranodon. That's nothing. That's not. Yeah. Run away, coward. That's, yeah, look at you. Look at how scared you are. Oh, she's probably going to tell her friends. They're going to gang up on me, right? Look at that coward. Complete and utter coward. Just running away. Man, that was a level 1 too. Oh my god. What in the world? Kill that thing. Kill it. My spear broke. Whoa, punch it to death. Whoa. Kill that thing. Oh, there's multiple. Oh man, I think they're lovers. I think, it's a Copsognathus. Copsognathus, get him. Get him. Oh my god. Attack him, trash. Trash, kill him. Copsognathus is over here fighting me. Oh, there's so many of these things. My spear broke. I have no weapon. I have no proper weapon. I can just punch these things. That's it. Oh, okay. Is that thing? That's not dead yet. Come on, trash. Keep fighting him, trash. Come on. Oh, man. My health is going down. Pretty low. Trash, keep fighting them. They're level 4 now. Man, can I? Is it positive? Oh, I might be able to make a spear. Let's make a spear real quick. Whew, if we can make a spear right real quick, that's going to be so invaluable. We're going to be able to kill these things. So, oh, there we go. There you go. Oh my god. Oh, my spear already broke? Really? Really? It already broke. Man.
Okay, are they all dead? Is Trash? Trash is all the way over there. Trash, are you okay? Are you okay? Oh, no, you're getting chased. You're getting chased by two of these things. No, no, get out of here, you dumb conflict analysis. Oh my god, level 8. God, man, these things are good. Oh man, I don't think we're going to win. I don't think we're going to win. Kill it, kill it. Okay, hit him with a pickaxe. If anything, we can just hit him with a pickaxe, hit him with an axe, something like that. It's better than nothing, I think.
Oh, there we go. Got a good hit right there. Oh, there we go.
Getting some. Oh my god, you are a cell. Oh, wait, that thing jumped to me. I thought Trash was like, just like knocking it towards me, but nope. Man, these things like jump. Get away! Get away, you dumb constant. Get out! Oh my god, I'm injured. This is not good. This is not good. Oh, keep killing him. There's one dead right there. Come on, get him, Trash. Come on.
No.
I killed Trash! No! No! Oh no! Oh, I feel awful! Oh, let's get some hides and stuff. Oh no, she was holding tinto berries. Oh man! I'm really injured. I've gotta get some hide and stuff from these dumb conflict nathises. Ugh. Oh, see. I think we won that battle though. We're gonna need some food. Oh jeez. Man, that was awful. We should definitely stay out of the forest. At least we have a little bit of armor. We're able to make some spears, we're able to hit them with the axes and stuff, but in the end, we had a terrible casualty in the form of Trash. Rest in peace. You fought a valiant fight, Trash. You probably even killed some cops like Nathuses, but in the end, you died from me. It was all my fault. I don't know. I don't know what to think now. I don't know what to say. Either way, I guess we can try and find these dead conflict nathis bodies and harvest them. I think there might have been some by this tree. It's hard to say. It's hard to tell because they're so small, you know? Can't really tell, where their dead bodies might be. I don't know how many did we fight right there. An absolute ton, but now I feel all lonely. We don't have a companion with us. Rest in peace. At least we're able to harvest Trash's body for our own gain. Speaking of such, we're probably, yeah, our meat's starting to spoil, so that's not good. Spoiled meat. It's going to spoil in 8 minutes, so. Oh, wait. Another dodo! Level 3. Oh, it's a level 3 female, just like. Oh my god. Oh, that was a shadow, right? Oof. Because that was just a shadow. You know what? How many narco berries do we have? We have a little bit of Miho berries. We might have enough narco berries. Let's do it. Let's try and tame you. I'm missing. Completely missing. There we go. Get out of here, Dodo. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, please. Don't go to sleep forever like Trash did. Are you dead? Okay, you're unconscious. Let's go to your inventory. And let's put some narco berries. Let's force feed them. They're good. And then you can eat those Miho berries, Amara berries. Do we have anything else? I don't think we have anything else. Okay, how are you doing on that? Taming is going up, slowly going up. I don't think there's anything out here trying to kill me, so whew. Let's just pick some berries. Let's try and get some stuff. We're getting some stones, some stem berries, some tinto berries. If we get some, yeah, there you go, Miho berries. Pretty sure that is the preferred, like, berry for dodos. I think that's, like, their favorite berry, so let's keep on getting some more Miho berries. There we go, perfect. Let's give that dodo a few more berries. Still thinking about Trash. Still thinking about Trash. We'll force feed a couple more narco berries. How are you doing on, unconsciousness still going up. That's good, that's good. Let's keep getting more berries. I think we'll be good to go. This is a little adventure. I think it was a pretty good adventure. Of course, Trash was a casualty in it. That's never good to lose a companion, a friend. Like that, but, you know, all in all, I think this adventure was pretty successful. We fought off who knows how many conflict nathises. We killed one Dilophosaurus, and of course we killed countless dodos, including Trash. All right, we have a few more narco berries, and where's that dodo? It's hard to say. Oh, there it is, right there. Whew. Probably should have done this by the beach or something, right? That way I'd know where it's at. But another Miho berry, there you go, a Marberry, Tinto berry, perfect, Azul berry, Marberry, and more narco berries. Force feed, there you go. How you doing? Unconsciousness is still going up, perfect. Taming's going up too. Nice, I don't think we might not need to get any more berries. We're not going to keep on picking them just in case we need any more. Marberries, Miho berries would be great, but what are you going to do? A little bit more fiber.
That's going to be really good whenever we actually do level up and we can get ourselves like pants, shoes, hats. That'd be great. All right, get some more Amara berries and Tinto berries and stuff. Azul berries still are like Miho berries, like really rare or something. Seems like we're getting everything but Miho berries. I don't know why. Is that it? Oh, yep, that's it. Still not. Oh my god, almost tamed. And let's just give it a few more. Oh wait, does it say? Oh, there it is, right there. It's tamed me now. Nice. Okay, where in the world is my mouse cursor? I can't see it. Let's just do something like Diddy the Dodo. There you go, Diddy the Dodo. I didn't want to name you Trash again, but let's see. Let's access your inventory. Let's get some Narco berries and stuff back. Tinto berries, Azul berries. Take those bad boys back. And let's just head home. Let's tell you to follow. Disable follow, blah, blah, blah. Disable item collection. Okay, well, you can follow me home and... are you female? You're female again, right? Yeah. Female, level 3. I think Trash was level 4, but, like, she got leveled up, so... I think Trash was also level 3 whenever we found her, so rest in peace. And speaking of dodos, there might be another casualty down here. Let's check. Is this a... I don't want to kill any of the mates. I think that's my new rule. Unless they're attacking me, I'm not going to kill anything that is... Oh my god, it's a female dodo. Level 13. Oh! Knock it in the head! Hit it in the head with a pickaxe. Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! End its life. Is it dead? I think it's dead. There you go. Get some hide, get some raw meat. There you go. Good stuff. Who are you? Oh wait, you're Diddy. I didn't know. I didn't recognize your color. You're like a greenish color. Not bad. All right. I was wondering why you just walked up to me and just like started staring at me. Either way. Oh, I hear stuff making noise. I don't know if they might be in the trees or might be hiding around trying to attack me and kill me. But let's keep on heading home. Maybe we can go kill another Dilophosaurus or something. And speaking of such, we should probably get ourselves another. What are we missing? We're missing some wood for the spear. Alright, well, I guess we could cut down a few more trees with this axe, get ourselves a little bit of wood, there we go. Let's get ourselves like, I think we can hold 10 spears at once, so let's just craft a bunch of spears, right? I just pooped right there. Let's just craft a bunch of them. Let's just get as much wood as possible. I think we have enough thatch and other stuff like stone and whatnot. I think all we're going to need is just get a lot of wood, and we should be able to do that with our axe. It's almost, I don't know how many more trees we can cut down with this axe before it breaks, but... Hopefully a pretty good amount. There you go, 33 wood, 36. How many, how much wood does it require to make a spear? Just, 8 wood. That's really, really cheap. We can craft 6 spears right now. Don't mind if I do. Alright, let's get down, maybe 1 or 2 more trees. There you go. That way we'll have a lot of spears, and once a spear breaks, then, you know, another one will take its place, and we won't have to worry about, like, back whenever we're fighting those Compsognathuses, we won't have to worry about, not having a weapon. Although I'm pretty sure using an axe or a pickaxe is better than using your fists, right? It's gotta be better, right? Hopefully. I guess I'll... Yeah, let's try and cut down this tree. Let's try and cut down this tree with the rest of our axe. Nah. Yeah, let's try and repair this thing. Let's try and repair it. Let's try and at least salvage this thing, right? Repair the item. What all did we need? 1 wood, 1 flint, and 5 that. That's cheap! Man, I'm glad I'm repairing that. Alright, let's put that back in our thingity thing. There we go. And let's cut down this big old tree and craft as many more spears as we can afford. Alright, there we go. 18 wood from that thing. Not bad. Hey, how's it going there, Diddy? How you doing? Oh my god, I'm getting attacked. I'm getting a Dilophosaurus. Oh my god, it's another Dilophosaurus. Oh, my god, what level is this thing? Level 2 or something? I can barely see. I can barely see this thing. There it is. Got it in the face. Is it dead? Nope, nope. Come on, get it. Keep on getting it. Diddy, good job. Ooh, there we go. We killed another Dilophosaurus. Level 8. Level 8 Dilophosaurus, not bad. Ooh, we're doing really well. Good job, Diddy. Jeez, you're so good. Oh, we did lose about half health right there, but whew, we need to be really, really careful out here. So we have 8 spears. Yeah, how's it going? Level 4 female trench. Do we want to risk it? Oh, there we go. Yeah, you're just going to fly away, coward. Ugh, I knew it. I knew it. Running away from this fight. God, how do you properly fight a terrain? If you're trying, how do you tame them? You have to, like, trap them or something? Because you can't, like, knock them out or anything. They'll just fly away, right? See if there's anything on this beach. I'm not seeing anything. Oof, let's see. Do we have any berries or anything that we can eat? Yeah, we have a lot of Mara berries and stuff left over from whenever we're taming Diddy the Dodo back there. Let's get ourselves some Azul berries, some Tinto berries, and our raw meat. How long is that, Spoils in about 10 minutes. Should probably still head home, in a fast pace at least.
trying to you know, alleviate any worry we may have about spoiling our meat, because we have 10 of it. That is an absolute ton. That's going to last us, I think one cooked meat does like 20 hunger. So that is really, really good if we can just like take this all home. That's like two full, like, hunger things. I don't know how else to describe it. I think there's a Dilophosaurus up there. Oh, what? Is that even a Dilophosaurus? It looks different. I don't know. No. It's a, oh, it's an Oviraptor. Oh, okay. Oviraptor, Oviraptor, Oviraptor. I don't know, but we don't need to attack it. And I think that might be another one over there. So let's just ignore them. They're ignoring us. No real need to attack them like those Parasaur. God, almost called a Parasaurophilus right there, but no need to attack them like those Pteranodons back there. Diddy, where you at? Is Diddy getting attacked or? Oh, whoa. Oh my God, let's take that egg. Let's take that up, cat. Oh my God, it knows.
Kill.
Oh my God, spear broke. Get another spear. Oh my God. Kill the Oviraptor. Oh my God, kill it. Woo! We're getting really low. Oh my God, we got it. Woo, we just stole its egg and we killed it. Getting a pretty good amount of hide. Wow, really good amount of hide right there. Not bad at all. Jeez, if you don't want your eggs to be stolen, don't just lay them on the beach. Jeez, dumb dinosaurs. Oh, there's Diddy. I guess you're just slow, right? Yep, hiding behind a rock. How you doing there, Diddy? Can I feed you something? Can I feed you some berries? What if I gave you some Miho berries? There you go, remote use item. There you go. I think whenever I can see your hunger, right? Yeah, I can see it. 488.6 out of 40. Oh, you don't even need any hunger or anything. You can actually carry some stuff for me, right? Yeah, you can carry all this stuff. 13 meat now, not bad. You can carry all this poop. You can carry all the poop. you can carry that egg. You can carry that spoiled. Don't carry that spoiled meat. You might eat it accidentally. I don't know. Let's head back. Let's just head back to the base. Hashtag back to the base. And hopefully not. Oh, is that a Triceratops? Yep, Triceratops up there. Okay, that might be another Oviraptor over there. If that's the case, hopefully it doesn't know that I stole the eggs and killed the other Oviraptor. Yeah, that's another one. I can definitely tell by its like shape of its head. But it's not going to attack me. Is that a male? No, that's another female. Level 12. Is it going to attack Diddy? I hope not. Diddy, you going through it? Yeah, you're going through the water right there. Hopefully you don't get attacked by this Oviraptor. If so, then I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill. Oh my God, Diddy. Jumping up in the air. Yeah, I don't think you're going to get attacked. Yep, doesn't look like it. You're just walking towards me. Oh my God. Don't you dare. Don't you dare, you trash. Yeah, you better run away. All right, let's head back. Oh, man. What a day. But it feels good to be home, I'll tell you that much. Let's go cook all of our meat. Maybe even upgrade our house. Maybe make it a little bit bigger. How close are we to leveling up? Oh, really close. Not bad. Maybe kill that Oviraptor and we'll be able to level up. Let's cook a bunch of food. We have a lot of wood. There you go. Light the fire. And cook all that meat. There we go. Whew. A lot of narco berries and stuff left over. Not bad. Let's just store all the wooden thatch and stuff inside of the chest. There you go. Flint. Hide. 32 hide. That's a really good amount. That's more than I expected us to get this episode, you know. But stem berries, azul berries, spoiled meat. Is there anything, any redeeming qualities about spoiled meat? Can you, like, get anything from that? I don't know. Either way, I could hear Diddy. What are you doing, Diddy? Oh, there you go. I'll just tell you to stay out of here. Yeah, you can stay. Disable following. And enable following. Set aggression. Blah, blah, blah. Enable wandering. Yeah, I'll just let you sit there. All right. So let's go over here. Let's go get ourselves some steaks. And God, don't put out the fire. Let's get ourselves those cooked meats. There we go. Let's go up to full hunger. Nom, nom, nom. And nom, nom, nom. Perfect. Let's see. Where's our other steaks at? Nope, they're not cooked yet. But our food's going up almost to 100%. Really impressive. Not bad. Oh yeah, Diddy was holding some stuff, right? You were holding like rocks and that egg that we stole. Casually stole that egg. So I test the inventory. Let's take that Oviraptor egg, stone, fiber, and yeah, you can hold all that poop. You can literally, you can be our poop holder. Oh, Diddy the Dodo holding feces all the time. Go inside the door. God, there you go. Jeez. All right, let's open up the chest. There it is right there. All right. Stone, fibers, and spoils in about 7 days or something like that. Almost 8 days, actually. How's our other egg doing? We have a Pteranodon egg in here. Huh. Spoils in about another 8 days almost. 7 days. 24. It's been a couple days since I played. I guess this is in-game stuff, not like IRL hours. Oh, so that's going to take a long, long time for that thing to spoil. Might be enough time for us to get, like, some sort of incubator or something. Try and get ourselves a baby little pteranodon. I don't know. Maybe I'll go pick a few more berries or something. Try and get up to level 7, I think? I think we're level 6 right now. Let's just get ourselves some more berries as we end this long day. Oh, I think we're about to level up. 190 out of 190. Are we going to do it? Level up is available. God, finally. Jeez. So what do we want to do now? Some more stamina? I think more stamina, maybe. Yeah. Yeah, we could do more stamina. Oh, melee damage? Ooh, I didn't even know you could do melee damage. Huh. Movement speed. Fortitude. Crafting speed. Torpor. I don't think that really matters, right? Yeah, let's do stamina again. All right. So we have 9 Ingram points now. What do we want to get? We can get pants for 3. And, gloves for 3. Boots for 3. Or we can get a sleeping bag. You know what? Yeah, let's get pants. Let's get boots. Let's get gloves. Blah, blah, blah. From the heat and cold, but only minimal protection from injuries. Yeah, let's get the gloves. Yeah, let's get the gloves. Alright, so we have no Ingram points right now. And, now we can finally... Okay, never mind. Oh, I think I put up all my stuff inside the chest. Let's grab all the fiber. And, is that it? I thought we had, like, heaps of fiber. I guess I spent it all. Let's see, 50 fiber for our pants. And, ooh, yeah, we have nowhere near enough fiber for anything. Alright, well, I think that was a pretty long and successful episode, so I think I'm going to end it right there. And, it's probably dark outside. Oh, it's not dark outside just yet. What do you know? Either way, thank you guys all very much for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to let me know by leaving a like down below. And if you guys want more of these awesome videos, be sure to hit that subscribe button. I'll put my latest videos on our YouTube homepage as soon as they come out so you don't miss an episode. But until then, thank you guys all very much for watching. And me and Diddy the Dodo will see you guys here next time with some more ARK Survival Evolved. Oh god, I just pooped my pants. Oh, bye there.